More local news. There were plenty of events around the Delta over the weekend, including a truck show. Delta News reporter Ashley Renee has more.
Tricked out trucks were on display at the Delta Takeover Truck Show in Cleveland Saturday. The show was in the West End District. Fans traveled from the Delta and other parts of Mississippi to see the designs and styles of various trucks, motorcycles, and other cars. This is not a new event, but it's continuing to grow.
We're the host of Delta Takeover Truck Show. This is our second annual truck show here in Cleveland. We just want to do something that usually people would have to travel out of town to do. So we want to bring it right here at home to give the citizen of Cleveland something good to do on a Saturday. So that's been our vision, and that's what we're doing today.
There was also a group of first-time participants showing off what they have.
I'm with Flawless Whips. We're out here at Delta Takeover Show in Cleveland, Mississippi. We brought a ton of apparel and some beautiful trucks, and we had a great turnout. Can't wait to come back next year.
This was a perfect Saturday with great weather for this type of event. Reporting in Cleveland, this is Ashley Renee for the Delta News.